Strauss & Company will be offering 13 lots from the property of a connoisseur. Collected over the last 30 years, the collection represents some of the most lovely examples from the Kangxi period. The greatest highlight for me is this magnificent dish decorated with Mangu, the goddess of longevity, good fortune, and emblematic of bringing happiness on a birthday. Often these dishes are known as birthday dishes. She is holding a Rui scepter, and she's attended by her maiden holding scrolls. The cart in the foreground is laden with a delicious looking red, iron red urn full of good wishes and good fortune, and pulled by the spotted yellow deer. The reverse has three bands of shoe decoration and bears the apocryphal Changma mark. These dishes were given as gifts and are represented in some of the finest museums in the world, from the Victoria and Albert Museum to the Shanghai Museum. The provenance was that it was purchased from the Bernheimer collection in London in 1989.